Today we, the students of Standard 7th grade, are going to present a prayer program on time management.
It's
7:15. Anuga has not came yet. Hey, is it late today?
I today woke up late and I missed the bus too.
Do you know, the Buddha had said that the biggest mistake in your life is you think you have time. The time is free when it's priceless. You can't own it, but you can lose it. You can't keep it, but you can spend it. And once when it's lost, you can never get it back. Time is more valuable than money because you can get more money, but you can never get more time.
Yes, Gauri, you are correct. The Steve Jobs has also said that your time is limited, so don't waste it using someone else's time. So there is a good news and a bad news. The bad news is that time flies, and the good news is that you are the pilot.
Now imagine that when you wake up, you get $86,400. And at the end of the night, they are all gone, whether you use it or not. And the next day you get it. So what would you do with it?
Absolutely, I am going to save it.
But similarly, we should also use our time wisely. Every day we get 86,400 seconds in our life account. And at the end of the day, when they are all used up, we again get 86,400 seconds. We will never waste it if it wasn't money. So why do we waste it when it comes to time?
Yes, Gauri, those seconds are so much more powerful than time. Because you can make much more dollars, but you cannot make much more time.
To realize the value of 1 year, ask a student who failed a grade. To realize the value of 1 month, ask a mother who lost her child in the final month. To realize the value of 1 week, ask the editor of online magazine. To realize the value of 1 hour, ask a couple who is in a long-distance relationship. To realize the value of 1 minute, ask the person who just missed the bus train or plane. To realize the value of 1 second, ask the person who just missed an accident. To realize the value of 1 millisecond, ask the person who has taken in the Olympics.
We think that it's people wasting our time, but they are really us, giving them the permission to do that. But in reality, there are two voices inside us. Every day from the moment we wake up to the moment we go to sleep, there's a battle between two voices. And guess who wins?
The one that we listen to the most. The one that we feel. The one that we amplify. It's our choice how we use our time. Life and time are the best.